Guys are like machines.
I don't want to make sandwich, but I would have. I would take this if you want. Yeah.
I heated my houses with wood for 10, 12 years. This is actually fun. But when you're doing 16 or 18 quart a year,
it smells great. I wasn't wiping my nose.
Well, they said they showered.
It doesn't smell girly.
You're dirty. Give me them back. You gave them to me.
No, hold on a second. I'm not done. Wow, you're like the same color as your shirt almost.
Oh my god.
And he's got it on camera too.
You didn't see that? I thought that's why you were laughing.
Oh my god.
No, I was watching over there. I'm thinking, I should notice you.
No, stop it. Go away. Oh my god.
See my little knots and I have earrings.
Nice
knots. That's how we're your earrings.
Those are earrings?
Well, yes. I don't have these deers anymore, but I'm going to put them.
We heard some wolves last night and a couple tracks not too far from our tent. This looks like one track, as best I could tell. And turns around over there. And I think it comes back over there. It followed our tracks here from where we got wood. And then it turned up right back to where I showed you. And our tent is right behind those trees. It's quite neat. Her two distinct paths.
Oh, wait. Here, let me get that.
Yeah, I got that.
You just go ahead and eat that.
It's my popsicle. I don't know if I can eat that all. Holy smokes.
I'll
put my Texas shirt on. Yeah.
Text him home.
We do. Yeah. Debbie?
Yep.
Stop taking pictures. Aren't you the shooter girl?
Yep.
You have to come around with a tray.
Oh, I'm not serving you.
Topless.
That's a Hooter girl.
Yeah, that's a Hooter girl.
Oh. Nice camera.
I know.
Look at that.
Yours.
Cameras of cameras.
I went to visit Shirley a hug and I hugged her.
Holy, Mark, you haven't left here. Is there anything left?
Maize are good.
Where's Shirley?
Oh, Billy, you were never going to do that again. Shut up.
No,
you cannot complain
about
tomorrow.
No,
don't be a martyr.
I haven't heard her in a while. I mean, I haven't seen her in a while.
She's back making dinner.
Is she?
Yeah.
Oh. Listen to you. You don't want any. No.
Oh, yes, I.
It's a big disappointment.
Yeah. Well, we could break them all, and she could come.
Get something in your hat there, Cliff.
I know. Somebody steps into me or gets too close.
I know.
Chopsticks.
Fill it? That's right. Yeah. They're floated.
What did?
For soda. We
had real early supper, so we'll be okay. Yeah. Drunk Olympics.
Geez, I hope this was recording before. We missed so much. Here's our pathway to our tent. Camping in deep freeze. Yeah, you hear it.
Head! The time to live tonight!
Hold on.
This time of your life, and I never felt this way before. And I swear this is true. I owe it all to you. I...
Oh my god, wait till I show this to Jenny. I'm not getting your ass. Well, maybe I will. That's too dark to get your ass. Ooh, that was a good one. What is this?
This is an awesome song. What are you talking about?
I know, but
Dirty Bit,
you.
Oh, my beer's foaming.
Mirror on the wall. Yes, gotta be the apple on the Mac. Daddy, y'all haters better step back. This is what we do at Deep Freeze. I'm the party applicant. Or let me clarify. It's what Mark does at Deep Freeze.
Peace International.
Was this the next song or did you have to find it?
I found it.
Can you get his ass? Oh, we might be able to get his ass here. Here we go, here we go.
He's like, I'm wearing nothing at all!
Oh, fuck, Jenny. What do you, did you marry here? I told him to hurry up and drink because he wasn't as drunk as I was. Clearly, he has surpassed me.
You just have to have a good song, buddy.
You said you like my music.
Oh, this is a fancy song.
I can't wait to make this. Don't touch my lap. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Fucker. You crossed the line.
Push up on the ceiling, push down on the floor.
Do the sprinkler, the sprinkler, the sprinkler. Dirty bit. All right, that's it. So, Deep Freeze 2011. We're gonna go and climb this little mountain. I'll have to show you a picture of it later, but that's the thick stuff we're gonna have to go through up that hill. So Mark and I have mounted Mark Mount. Let's call it that. And we have taken the flag.
Mount 33.
I should back up to get it right in there. We've stolen the flag from down on our campsite, which is way over there.
Lays higher than the American flag.
Yeah.
Way the hell down there.
Yeah, look at Andrew. We're having a bit of an earth problem here. It's rotating, it's going back and forth. Did I have too many beers? Can you zoom out on this thing?
Not much more than that. That's why I was saying, okay. If the joystick hit the top button,
yeah,
it'll zoom real slow.
Okay, get them down there, just walking along. Their campsite. Ours is way over there. Where do you press to stop?
Press the white button now.
Found this boat. What lake are we?
I don't know.
I don't even know.